much, Ralph. So, you know, thank you all for coming, and really excited to be able to have the opportunity to speak to all of you guys here. We thought we'd take this opportunity to give you guys a preview of what we're going to introduce. So you guys are the first ones that are seeing our brand new product, the Vector 180. This will be unveiled at CES in just a few weeks. So here's a preview. This is our flagship series, the Vector line. And the Vector 180, this kind of graphic here, shows you that we're bringing both performance and endurance together. We believe that a flagship product, an enthusiast SSD, should be more than just speeds and feeds. So let's take a look at some of the details. So the Vector 180,
OK，在座各位的媒体都是第一手看到我们这个 Alice May 去亲自 preview 跟你们预览一下我们这个即将要在 CES 发表的 Vector 180的部分。那之前在 Computex 各位也许看过那张 PCB， 那个是还没有完成的阶段。那现在要介绍的是产品这些一些比较 detail 的一些细节。
The Vector 180 is our new improved Vector series, and we've listened to our customers, we've listened to you guys, and we really felt that in order to address this enthusiast market, we needed a higher density drive. So this is the first time that the Vector series will be available with a 960, basically a 1 terabyte drive. We've also leveraged some of the technology from our enterprise drives, like PowerFail Management, our PFM Plus, and embedded that into a consumer drive. We're using the latest Toshiba NAND technology, A19 NAND flash, and we're also going to implement what we've done in the US and in Europe, here in Asia as well, which is our Shield Plus warranty. So I'll talk more about that in detail as well.
Okay, Vector 180呢，是我们一款就是最新的一个产品定位。那定位位阶可能会比 Vector 150再高一点点。那它有许多新的技术是我们聆听了许多客户的意见，或者许多媒体朋友的意见之后所打造而成。第一个就是它的容量可以到达 1TB， 再来就是说它追加了企业级的 Power Failure， 就是断电保护措施啊 PFM Plus 这个功能，然后采用了 Toshiba A19 最新的 NAND Flash， 然后我们提供了一个 Shield Plus 的保护，这就是刚刚提到的，那已经在美国跟欧洲实施了。那 APEC 地区的话，我们
So if we look at the Vector 180 side by side with our current Vector 150, you notice that the speeds and the IOPS are basically the same. We're already at the point where we're saturating the bus, so this is pretty much as fast as we can get. We have increased capacities, we've now transitioned to the latest NAND flash, but the PowerFail Management, the PFM Plus, is a huge upgrade over our previous version and something that our competitors really don't have. As well as the addition of our Shield Plus warranty.
Okay, 与 Vector 150 快速对比一下，你们可以发现，就是说在效能的部分其实没有太大的差异，但是我们在容量的部分，最低容量从 240GB 开始，然后我们采用了 Toshiba 新的 A19 纳米的那个 NAND Flash， 基本上这个设计跟 19纳米会不太一样，然后我们追加了就是同业没有的 Power Failure 就是断电保护的。
So this is a quick snapshot before we go into some of the details. Again, this product leverages our Barefoot 3 M10 controller, and this is our proprietary controller that's really a proven controller. We've never had to re-spin the silicon. It's a fantastic controller that was developed in-house. We use our own firmware on this particular product, really driving the endurance envelope as well. So making sure that customers have great performance over time, lasting performance, whether it's fresh out of the box or 3 years into the drive's use. Also increasing reliability across the entire series well with our PFM Plus, as well as that warranty.
Okay, 我们快速预览一下它的一些特色规格。那它采用的是 Barefoot 3M10的一个 controller。那这个 controller 我们推出也有大概一两年时间，已经在市场上获得了一些肯定。然后基本上我们增加了耐久度的一个设定，就是说我们针对耐久度去优化。我们希望它成为就是市场上最耐久的一款SSD 的产品。
然后我们针对了效能部分，就是混合型的那个负载的时候，我们去调教优化。 然后追加了 PFM Plus 这个保护措施。 So let's go a little bit deeper into really what this means for the consumer. We're pushing the reliability envelope. And again, it shouldn't just be about performance. Your drive should last. It should be very extremely reliable. And what our PFM Plus does is that if there's a power outage or a power spike, whether that's a notebook or a desktop application, whatever that is, this drive has both the firmware, the feature enabled, as well as some power on the drive, actually components on the drive holding power, that will allow it to make sure that the drive does not go into a brick mode. This is something that, you know, the majority of our competitors, especially on the client side, they don't have this feature. So this, you know, protects all of the data that's already written to the drive and makes sure that it does not die.
Okay, PFM Plus 这个功能就是 各位如果想象一下你的笔电跟你的桌机，如果突然不小心断电的时候，然后在开机的时候会遇到一个状况，就是 SSD 可能也认不到了。那个情况多半都是因为在断电的时候冲击到了一些 SSD 的基本的一些那个block 里面的资料。但是我们现在 PFM Plus 的话，它可以在断电的时候确保这些 SSD 本身的资料不会被磨写或者是被篡改或者是怎么样的一个状态。 那基本上就是等你下次在启动的时候 ，PFM Plus 可以保证你的 SSD 基本上是活着的，不会出现就是说各位常常遇到一个状况就是SSD 不见了，其实 SSD 还在，只是分位它里面挂掉了，对。
As Ralph mentioned earlier, we do have a complete spectrum of products, and we feel like the Vector 180 fits perfectly within the spectrum. This is just looking at our, you know, our client line of products, and we really believe that there's just, you know, there's not just one type of consumer. There's not just a value consumer. There's just not a high performance consumer. We have a drive for everybody throughout the spectrum, and the Vector 180 is designed for that high power user, that high power gamer, the enthusiast, really, the customers that know OZZ, as well as the Revo drive, really for the power user, kind of bridging that gap with the workstation of people who are creating content.
Okay. Vector 180的定位呢，我们基本上是定位在狂热等级的一些消费族群。那像是一些工作站或者是一些重度 user， 他们可能会选择像 Revo Drive 350这种突破 SATA 的频宽的界限。那如果再次一等的，譬如说他希望大量采购在他的 NAS 里面，譬如说各位都有 NAS， 那你希望 NAS 里面放 SSD， 那你可能没有办法去选择 Revo Drive， 你就要选择 Vector 180。
So if we look at the Vector 180 versus the competition, we can see that we either meet or beat the performance of all the competing drives, including the Samsung A50 Pro, which was released not long ago. We also have excellent sustained performance. But if you look at the powerful protection, we are one of the only manufacturers that offers this in a client-class product. To talk about the warranty in the next slide, but in terms of accessories, we also bundle more accessories together. And if you look at the price per gigabyte, we're extremely aggressively priced. So we really feel like we're offering the best balance of not just performance and endurance, but value as well for high performance solution.
与市场上一些同等级的一些竞争对手来比较的话，第一个在容量方面，我们也跟上，就是达到 1TB 这个容量，之前那就是480GB。 那在 performance 方面，我们本来就已经有赢过他们一些。那最重要就是说，在耐久度方面，基本上综合分析来看的话，耐久度仍然是算是目前表现最好的一款。然后5年的保护虽然说没有像对方那么10年那么多，但是基本上我们的保护内容，等一下SMA介绍之后都会听起来就会觉得非常的超值。那最重要就是价钱的部分。 可以看到那个价钱的部分，我们基本上定价方面，我们就已经低于其他的对手。那我们希望提供客户一个超值，又有效能，又有一个保护措施的一个产品。So
you may have heard before that we call our Vector 3 controller our smart controller, and there's a lot of science that goes into developing a complete SSD. One of our, you know, benefits of our technology is that we prioritize sustained performance. A lot of you guys test drives, and you know that when the drive first comes out of the box, it performs great. We see that across all of our competitors. But what's inherent with SSDs is that over time, the performance will drop, especially as that drive fills up. But with our firmware and our controller technology, our smart controller, our performance over time really sustains very well. So users, once the drive is full, once they've put all their games on there, their application, they're going to continue to enjoy a high level of performance over time.
OK， 这个就是说我们在针对用户在使用了一段时间之后 ，SSD 的效能能够达到巅峰的一个设定。那各位测试很多 SSD 都知道，刚拆封的或者是我们刚提供给你的没有使用过的 SSD， 它的效能永远都是最好的。可是当你如果测试一段时间之后，你会发现每一个 SSD 的效能都会往下掉，那只掉的程度的差异。那我们特别针对这个部分去做韧体的优化。那结论就是，比如说你看到那个时间线，越长久的使用之下，我们的 performance 就会维持在一定的高峰，一定的峰值，就不会再下降。那这是我们目前针对产品最实际的一种调教。
And if we look at mixed performance, this is another area that we prioritize our drive to be very, very balanced. How many users out there are just doing 100% read? Or even 95% read? I mean, these are areas that a lot of our competitors focus on. They look great in benchmarks, but in a real-world application, when we're actually using the drive for both work and play, we believe that your performance is going to be mixed across the board. So we offer much more balanced performance with the way that we architect our drive.
OK， 我们认为说在真实的应用环境之下，绝对不像各位在测试的时候就是只有跑 benchmark 那么简单。那真实的环境就不会只有单纯的读取，但它一定混合了写入。所以我们发现这个状况，我们针对长时间写入的时候，还有混合型写入，就譬如说你不特定的资料去对它做写入，然后维持它的效能巅峰，这是我们的一个 mix IOPS 的一个 performance 调教。
So this is something we're very excited to introduce here in Asia. And this is something that we've been rolling out across all different regions. And sorry it hasn't come to Asia yet, but it is our plan to bring this with the Vector 180 in the very near future. And this is our Shield Plus warranty. If you look at the flagship solutions from some of the other competitors, some of them have gone to a 10-year warranty. But really, how many of us are going to use our drives in 10 years? We'll probably have changed our computers four or five times through that entire period. We really believe it shouldn't just be about the length of the warranty, but it should be about the true service level. How do we take care of the customers? How do we change the game? And that's really what our Shield Plus warranty is. So let me explain it how it works. Basically, it's a no-hassle warranty for the end users. If they have a problem with the drive, they don't need to keep the receipt. All they do is they call in with a serial number, and we can immediately identify the drive when it was purchased. It's a no-hassle warranty. And with a lot of our competitors, it can take up to 2 weeks for them to get up and running again. Basically, they take it out of their system, they have to ship it back to the manufacturer, may or may not test it, they send back another drive. That's 2 weeks that they're out of their SSD. With our product, basically, if they have a problem, they call in, they provide the serial number, we send out an advanced replacement for them with a box that they put the defective drive in and they can ship it back. Their downtime is now down to less than 24 hours. Really, this for us is a strong statement of how much we believe in our quality and how much we would like to support the local customer.
我们为了要更新这个保护政策的一场，就是说这种服务的状态，我们针对了许多服务的一种方式去做研究。那我们的竞争对手，刚刚各位看到都有保护十年之久，但是我们认为说你们电脑可能没有办法用到十年，你可能三四年就会换很多次，那基本上这个保护对你们来讲实质意义并不大，所以我们在想说有一种新的方式，是不是能够让用户更快的收到保护品？因为比照竞争对手来讲，许多的一些服务基本上都要两个礼拜、两周以后，你才有可能拿到你的新的那个返修品。因为他们可能要先寄回去，然后他们要测试或者是不测试，然后确认之后再把新品寄到你家，那这样一个来回的时间可能要两个礼拜。那我们这个 Shield Plus 的话，变成说用户只要给我们 serial number， 也就是它的序号，产品的序号，不需要先把它寄回来。那同时呢，我们在确认了序号之后，我们会发给你一个新品。那新品上面会有一个类似像回邮的一个东西，
那你再把旧的故障品放到那个回邮东西寄回来，那那个邮费当然都是我们这边出了，所以说用户等于是在没有支付运送费用跟没有太多的等待时间，基本上大概一天到两天之内就可以完成，这是目前在美国实施的状态。那 APEC 的话，我们还会再研究新的细节，因为我们有跨越很多岛屿，我们会还是会有运送的时差。
And finally, just a recap of the MSRPs for this product. Again, very, very balanced. Great performance, exceptional endurance, and a great overall value for our customers. We bundle the Chronos True Image cloning software to make it very easy. That's a $50 value that comes free. We put a bracket with every single SSD so that you can install this both in a mobile application or in your desktop, as well as that Shield Plus warranty. So a really a complete solution for the high performance user.
好，各位可以看到 MSRP 这个参考价格的部分，其实我们没有定得很高。各位可以看到这个价格其实蛮合理的。那最主要是我们还是 bundle 了 Iconis True Image 这个备份软体。 正版那个，那其实它的成本就要50块美金，然后我们再提供你一个3.5寸的桌机的一个转接架，那这个基本上成本也要5块美金。那最重要的当然是我们刚刚提到的服务内容，其实这些服务都是要耗费我们整个公司的资源跟成本，那这个成本都是无形的，消费者可能不会认为是一回事，但是当你要用到的时候，你就会觉得这个服务真的是超值。